गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट अलवर डिस्ट्रिक्ट एज एन इंडस्ट्रियल क्रॉस सेंटर। यू नो वेरी वेल भिवाड़ी, टपुकड़ा, बैरोड, शांजापुर आर नॉन ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड ड्यू टू देयर इंडस्ट्रियल डेवलपमेंट। So we will study what are the cause of industrial development in Alwar district. We have a insight what are the cause of their reasons. First of all, we study about the geography of Alwar district. Alwar district has an area of about 5,200 square kilometer, which forms 2.5% of total area of the state. It is next door to Delhi, and Bhiwadi is the gateway for industrialists in the Rajasthan because Bhiwadi is within the capital industrial region. Alwar has a semi-arid climate for most part of the year. The average rainfall is 61.16 centimeter. The maximum temperature in the district goes up to 45 degrees centigrade, while the minimum is 8 degrees centigrade. But many times it record about 4 degrees centigrade in January month. Out of the total area, about 900 square kilometer consists of hilly tracts, which forms a part of Arauli Range, rising at some places to 900 meters above mean sea level. Though there are two large rivers, namely Ruparel and Sahibi, in the south and north part of the north part, but they are not perennial in their entire course. Groundwater occurs in boulder gravel and sand beds. The artesian head is about 6 meters above the local water table, which is around 18 meters from ground level. The water is generally fresh and potable. And now we will study about the livestock of Alwar district. The main livestock in the district are goats, cattle, buffaloes and sheep. The district sends hides and skins, bones and goat head to Kanpur and Agra, Delhi, Punjab, Jaipur and neighboring areas. Alwar is also, now we see the minerals of Alwar district. Alwar is also one of the mineral rich district of the state and is endowed with a number of important minerals like barytes, copper ore, building stone, asbestos, china clay, feldspar, etc. Out of the total area, about 12.5% comes under forest, but Alwar forests are not rich in timber trees. They are valuable from the point of view of production of charcoal and fuel. Among the shrubs, land, sihali and harsingar are economic importance for basket making industry. Some grasses like siran, rooj, baru and phulan occurs extensively in the district and can be used in manufacturing straw boards. Rico is also developing woodlands around Matasya industrial area and Bhiwadi industrial area to provide a lot of said inter area the vital oxygen. Now we study about the infrastructure of the Alwar district. Alwar, with its sound infrastructure and alluring incentives of the state government, is proving to be a bonanza for entrepreneurs. The total population of the district is 36 lakh 70,000 according to census of 2011. Obvious, the total working force is more than 8 lakh. Power to industrial areas is supplied through 220 kV and 320 kV. Grid substations which are located within the industrial area. There is one diesel power house and one steam power house in the district, fixed with 3675 kilowatt producing 1659 kilowatt. Industries having a contract demand up to 1250 kilowatt are exempted from power cut, and there is no electricity duty on captive generation for industrial projects. Rubber, buses, electric goods, engineering fertilizers, insecticides and pesticides, food processing, etc. are the main industries of the area. Again, we see what are the products of products making Alwar Industrial Center. Rubber, buses, electric goods, engineering items, fertilizers, insecticides and pesticides, food processing, etc. Now we study about the transport facilities. First of all, we can see the district Alwar. This is the map of the Alwar district. In this map, we are seeing the Rewari, Khertal, Alwar, Rajgarh, Bandipur. This is the broad gauge of railway line, and it is the part of Northwestern Railway. So Alwar is well connected to Delhi and Jaipur, Mumbai, and there is another railway route is Alwar to Mathura. It is also broad gauge, and whole region is connected with well road facilities. We are seeing Dharuheda, Shanjapur, Bairod, Kotputli and Jaipur. It is the national highway, and we seeing Bairod to Alwar, Alwar to Rajgarh, Bandipur, Sikandra. It is mega highway. So we can see Alwar has a good connectivity as transportation. Come, we study more. As regards transportation services, Alwar is well linked with other cities of our country and state. Bairod is the important place in the district on the route connecting Jaipur with Delhi. A state highway also runs from Alwar to Bharatpur. Railways provide district link to the district with both the state capital Jaipur and national capital New Delhi. It is biggest railway station in the district, situated on the Delhi-Alwar broad gauge section of the Western Railway. एंड इज ऑल्सो कनेक्टेड विथ मथुरा बाई ब्रॉडगेज रेल लाइन ऑल्सो. बिसाइड्स अबाउ पोटेंशियल्स, अलवर इज वेल डेवलप्ड इन सोशल एमिनिटीज. देर आर इन ऑल 2050 एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूशंस इंक्लूडिंग 15 कॉलेज, 6 टेक्निकल सेंटर्स, 1 पॉलिटेक्निकल एंड 1 इंडस्ट्रियल ट्रेनिंग इंस्टीट्यूट विद इन द इंडस्ट्रियल एरियाज. रेजिडेंशियल कॉलोनीज हैव बीन डेवलप्ड बाय रिको. राजस्थान स्टेट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बोर्ड प्रोवाइडिंग ऑल नेसेसरी एमिनिटीज. वी इन दिस टेबल वी कैन सी मतस इंडस्ट्रियल एरिया एंड देर आर 226 यूनिट्स आर एस्टेब्लिश्ड. खेडली खेडली इज मेनली नोन फॉर ऑयल प्रोसेसिंग यूनिट्स एंड देर आर 3 यूनिट्स. राजगढ़ देर आर 27 इंडस्ट्रियल यूनिट्स विच आर मोस्टली बिलोंग टू लाइमस्टोन पाउडर. खेड़तल देर आर 35 इंडस्ट्रियल यूनिट्स विच बिलोंग टू कॉटन प्रोसेसिंग ऑयल मिल्स एंड बेकरीज एंड अदर इंडस्ट्रीज. अलवरऑल देर आर 49 इंडस्ट्रियल यूनिट्स. भिवाड़ी 253 यूनिट्स. There are 4 industrial areas and 1 old Alwar industrial area. Bhiwadi is included in National Capital Region NCR, having 253 large and medium units. Besides these, there are 2 more industrial areas which are developing very fast. They are Behror and Sanjapur. Their development has brought Alwar into leading position of the state as regards to the industrial growth of Pakistan. So, today we are ending to this chapter okay.